Did you know, whilst Somalia is going through conflict and drought, their under-17s have brought the nation back together. They won their country's first ever international football trophy this week, against all odds, and have qualified for the under-17 AFCON next year, which will be their first ever major football tournament. Football is the best sport in the world. It's mad how it can bring hope during the worst times. The team even got welcomed back by their president.